How to auto reply on Facebook Marketplace. Hi guys, welcome to our channel. Let's get started. First, you want to open up a web browser and go to facebook.com. Once you have done that, head over to your marketplace. Now you want to open up a new tab and go to manychat.com. Now here, log in using your Facebook account. So make sure that your Facebook account and your ManyChat account is connected. As you can see, there are lots of tools that you can use. Click on Automation. Now click on New Flow. And here you can see in this example, it's showing you how the automated reply is going to look like. So you have to click on this trigger, and once you do, an auto reply is going to show up like this. So now you can go back and create your own. So here you can see a trigger and you can type in the response you want. So click over here and you can add a text. So from here, you can add whichever text you want. So whatever suits you, you can simply type that, and you can also add many other things such as image or card or gallery, audio, videos. So it's up to you what you want to add over here. And this is how you can auto reply on Facebook Marketplace. We hope you guys found this video helpful. Please make sure to hit the like button and subscribe for more helpful tutorials.